Explorers of the unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
Once your Game Pass subscription ends, you will lose access to the Xbox games included in the service. To continue playing, you will need to either renew your subscription or purchase the games individually from the Microsoft Store.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.